earlier this week, I'm working with an inside sales team, and they have incoming calls all day, and quite a few gruff customers who are calling in saying, "Hey, I need pricing and availability for part number 102X190." And salespeople want to be efficient, so they're clicking away, getting to the screen, and giving the price and availability. And guess what? What happens next? Prospect or customer says, "Thanks a lot. Let me get back to you." And usually that never happens. What we did with working with the sales team was to actually create buy some time. And how we did that was saying, "Okay, let me get over to my computer," or, "Let me get to that particular screen. And while I do that, what's your name? Where are you calling from? What do you got going on? What are you looking to accomplish?" Building a little rapport. Is that important, a little or a lot? A lot. And what we're trying to do is find out some needs, some basic needs. And it's amazing when we do that, we can move the needle, which means closing more sales. Isn't that what selling is all about?